This weekend, we were in Providence, Rhode Island, an hour outside of Boston. Some of the most prestigious dance studios in the country are there. Tough schools, tough competitors, and you really held your own. You won that victory cup. You killed it. I'm very proud. Excellent. I'm very proud of every one of you, and you know I don't say that too often. I also am very proud that all the moms kept their mouths shut and didn't say anything to me. See how much nicer it is when everything goes so smoothly? It was wonderful. Now, if only the moms could learn to be team players like their daughters, then we'd be in business.
I never saw such disorganization in all my life.
Go back to your studio.
You know what? I'm not. I'm here to stay. So like it.
I don't. Okay. Neither does anybody else.
Now, let's talk about this week's competition. We are going to what? It's at the Mohegan Sun in Connecticut. And it's a resort, it's all self-contained. We can't forget anything. So we will have a wardrobe for each day that they are going to be there, just like the old school days, yes? And you will pack here in front of me so that I know that you have everything. Let's talk about the board. First of all, everybody work together as a team. That teamwork is gonna help you at Nationals. That's what's gonna put you over the top. Teamwork and technique. Those are the two things that we're gonna concentrate on this week. Moms, we're doing another new number.